Alarming new footage of the Capitol siege shows rioters ransacking and praying in the Senate chamber, thanking police for letting them in. Defence officials are now vetting members of the National Guard, fearing an attack from the inside at the inauguration.
Donald Trump's supporters surge into the Capitol and come face to face with police. Before pushing past into the House's chambers, searching for the country's leaders.
Where the f*** are they?
Then an eerie quiet, rioters rifling through politicians' desks uninterrupted, taking photos of confidential Senate documents.
There's got to be something in here.
Claiming they are backed by Republicans.
Yeah, I think Cruz would want us to do this, so yeah, absolutely. I think we're good.
While also leaving their own notes.
It's only a matter of time. Justice is coming.
Any chance I could get you guys to leave the Senate wing?
We will. I've been making sure they ain't disrespecting the place.
Okay, just want to let you guys know this is like the sacredest place.
Thank you, Heavenly Father, for giving the inspiration needed to these police officers to allow us in this building.
The scenes of lawlessness leading to the current rollout of National Guard across the country. Soldiers marching in to state capitals.
We go where we're called.
Prepared for armed protests, which today fizzled. Law enforcement outnumbering those hoping to make a point.
We are going to continue protesting it and continue fighting.
The centre of Washington, D.C. is in the process of being locked down for inauguration. Inside the restricted zone here on Pennsylvania Avenue, the flags are out and the welcome banners are up, but there's absolutely no one here to see it, and that's exactly what authorities want for Inauguration Day as they reiterate their pleas for the public to stay away.
We definitely don't want to see armed troops on our streets, but we do have to take a different posture.
In Washington, D.C., Tim Arvia, Nine News.